The phytoplankton is the food of grazing animals like these copepods, each smaller than a grain of rice. They're also eaten by these krill that use their comb-like forelimbs to sieve their food from the water. Just as cows graze grass on land, these tiny animals are the first step in the transfer of organic carbon from the phytoplankton upwards through the marine food chain.